Hey, Chris Menard here. Great new feature in new Teams. You can now hide the general channel. Let me show you how this works right now. I'm in Teams already and I'm over on Teams. I'm going to start off with this test delete team that I created. So you've always been able to do this. Here's a test channel. I can hide it. And then it says see all channels. Click it. And I can show it again. No big deal there. But you can now go to the general channel, click the three dots, and hide the general channel right there. The purpose of that, in case you're wondering, is some people don't use the general channel, and channels show up alphabetically, except for the general channel will always be the first channel. So now this is one way, if you want to hide the general channel, you can. To pull that back again, see all channels, there is the general channel. It is telling me that it's hid, and I want to show the general channel. There it is. One thing I've noticed, though, you got to be careful with this. I've got a 2024 project team, and it only has the general channel. There are no other channels. So if I click here and hide it, because I hid the channel, it actually hid the team. So now I need to open up Hidden Teams, see all channels, show. Showing the general channel because I hid the team does not put the team back to be visible. I need to go and show the team again too. It's the only thing I've noticed, but the logic is there. I hope you enjoyed this video. My Microsoft Teams online training class is available along with my Excel Essentials, Intermediate, and Advanced and Bundled, OneNote, and Copilot. Have a great day.